Now then, Monday morning, it's nice and wet again. Look, you're bringing the dumper around for first load. Okay, luckily, footing's held up what we dug out. So I'll get this bit pulled out, see how we go. So I've just got the dumper just to, odd lump of stone just coming out here still. I think the top, well, concrete is straight onto a bit of hardcore, and jobs are good and they've left it. Look at that. Don't get too much soil in which stone, now that one can go. Just a bit of a pain because not bad here, there'd be a bit smaller bits of stone because there was down there, there was all wedged underneath the concrete, so took a bit of piddling out. So just come through there nicely now. So I thought I'd do a video of this corner. See how we're going to do it. I'm hoping I can get in the bottom and be able to reach. If not, Jack must have been on this corner here somewhere, and but until we get there, I don't know. Gravy. That'll last it there. Maybe they'll sit on that a bit better there then. So that's that one pulled. It was easier than I thought. Get the building inspector out, get that checked, jobs are good. So I've got this one to do next. Well, a bit on that end to do next, so we'll crack on with that. We'll see you next time.